Hey folks, hope you're doing good today. Now we had a super nice day yesterday. If you're into hardcore, go and check out yesterday's vid because all three bands were 10 out of 10, super nice. And I think that's going to be the case today, but not with hardcore. We got death metal today, so it's going to be heavy, heavy, heavy all week. Now this first band that we've got up are called Aethere, and this one's called Rome in Anguish. We're just going to get straight into it. Rock our tits off. Yeah. Oh yeah. Let's turn this one up. Nice energy. Drummer's going off. Yeah. Dope. Nice gravelly vocal. Deep and shouty, thick guitars. Now, have we just seen a three-piece? I'm not sure we've seen a bassist yet. So it looks like they're just three-piece, no bassist. They got the guitars tuned out nice and low. Yeah, the drummer's killing it. And the vote, well, they're all killing it, man. Nice vocal. Yeah. Dope. Nice. Nice mix, the guitars sound nice, the vocals sound nice, the drums are absolutely sick. It's all sitting nicely in the mix. Yeah. Hardcore influence to this band as well. It's like hardcore death. Dope. Loving this all the way through. Now I'm not sure what we've seen a couple of bands like this with just guitarists and no bassists. I'm not sure what they do live, whether they have it all set out on MIDI and just play it live like that, or whether they just don't bother and it's just kind of using the guitars, and maybe they put a lot of low end on the guitars, I'm not sure. Never seen just a three-piece like this live. Got a live vid? Send it in, we'd like to check it out. Drummer's killing it. His kit sounds super nice. He's working all the cymbals, he's working all the toms. Yeah. Look at his cymbals, they never stop moving. Dope. Well, doesn't get any better than that as far as I'm concerned. That had everything you want to hear from this kind of music and more. Mixing a bit of hardcore in with the death as well. Yeah, deathy hardcore. You cannot go wrong with that. Right, this next band up is called the Hallowed Catharsis. And the reason I found out about this band is because I watched Dean Lamb from Archspire do his guitar vids on YouTube. Super good. If you're a guitarist, or even if you're not a guitarist, really, go and give him his subscription because he puts out high-quality videos, very entertaining. But he also does some videos with his partner. And I didn't know that she was also in a band as well. And they mentioned it in one of their videos. I thought, hang on, I'll have to check that out. So I had a look, and apparently she's in this band, the Hallowed Catharsis. So I thought, well, we'll check it out on the channel, because if I haven't heard of them, you might not have heard of them as well. So let's see what they got. Strobing in this one, if you're sensitive. This one's called Breeding Pits. Oh. Dark tone. Yeah. Yeah. different sound to the last band, darker. Nice. Nice drum sound, nice cymbal sound. Quite slappy. Again, another strong, powerful vocal. Yeah, nice. Now I'm listening out for the bass, and it's not super prominent. It's kind of supporting the guitars, and because the guitars have got quite a dark tone to them, bass doesn't kind of cut through that darkness. Yeah. Good energy. I can hear the bass more now. Yeah, it's got quite a grindy tone to it. You can hear it now. Once you've kind of made it out, you can hear it more. Pumping this one more. Good riffage. It's gotta be good riffage. Yeah. A relentless push. Very nice. Enjoyed that one. So yeah, I'm glad we checked out that band. Yeah, I enjoyed that very much. I was just going to compare them to Archspire, but I'm not going to bother doing that because that's an absolute waste of time. So we'll just move on to the next band instead. Very, very nice. If you happen to watch the video, guys, keep sending in your music because we want to check that out and we need more death metal on the channel. Now, this last band is going to be called Warkunt, and this track is called Dark Days to Come. So let's get straight into it. Keep the energy going. More beefy guitars and drums. Kind of dark as well on the tone. Drums sound nice. Again, quite slappy on the drums. Bit of reverb on there. This one's starting to sound a bit blackened as well. A mix of black and death and hardcore. Can't go wrong. That's a recipe for success. Here we go. Drops. Powerful vocal again. All three of these vocalists have been super powerful. Yeah, look at this dude. Pumping. No. Nice. Bit more old school, this one, in terms of the riffage and the tone as well. Kind of that more darkened, death metal, almost blackened tone. Yeah, powerful vocal. What, the drums are quite raw, they've got a bit of reverb on them, and that's about it by the sound of things. nice bit of vocal layering as well to thicken it up even more, but none of these guys today have needed that really. They all got that super powerful, guttural fry, shouty, pushing a lot of air out of their lungs to get those kind of tones. Yeah. Now the drums are a lot louder than the cymbals on this kit. They could have cranked the cymbals volume up a little bit more just to create a bit more of a wash. If you listen, the drums are very loud, but the cymbals aren't quite as loud. Could have got away with a bit more volume, I would have said. And there's not a ton of gain on the guitar tone. It's a decent amount, but it's because it's quite dark and fuzzy that it sounds so thick, not because it's full of gain. You can hear the bass grinding away as well. The bass is a lot cleaner than the guitars. Chunky. Yeah, the bass is really cutting through now. Yeah, these guys have definitely got a blackened edge to them for sure. Sounds super nice. You'll say you cannot go wrong mixing hardcore, death, and black. You know, it's just a recipe for success every single time, no matter what you do with it, you just gotta do it. Nice, good tight drumming. Let's say, yeah, they could have got away with a bit more cymbal volume just to fill out the high end a bit more, with a bit more wash. The guitars are nice and loud, the drums are nice and loud, but the cymbals could have just done with a few more decibels in my own opinion. But that's nitpicking, you know, that's me really nitpicking, just to find something to talk about, because all of these three bands, super, super nice. So yeah, I enjoyed this very, very much today. This is the kind of death metal that I look for, and I'm very, very happy when I find it. So all three bands, if you happen to watch the video, keep sending us your music. We want to keep up with the bands. We want to hear fresh death metal. So yeah, super, super nice. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. That's going to be it for today. We'll have something different for you tomorrow. I'm not sure it's going to be any heavier than what we've had today and the last day as well, because these last 2 days have been super heavy. So we might chill it down with, I don't know, a bit of hard rock or something like that, maybe some punk, because yeah, we don't want to blast all your socks off all week. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that, guys. See you around. Bye.